Run application. Select the device. You can search device on the list. Select 9346. Insert device into ZIF socket. Read memory. Save buffer to external file. Open another file and program memory. Remove the device from ZIF socket.